Massimo, when are
Sorry
you expecting...
Sorry for my English, guys.
I'm sure it's a lot better than my Italian, Massimo. Firstly, can I ask you, when are you expecting to hear about your Football League appeal?
I don't know. I also was expecting from last trial that to be accepted from the league. So I don't know what to say. It's a very strange situation that when I'm now. I'm very superstitious, so I don't know what to tell you. But it's become a strange game because we're talking. I'm like to be submitted to a couple of trials again. Like a person that comes in England to do something bad, that was not my purpose, and I just went there to challenge with Leeds and to find something nice for Leeds. And the situation is really a nightmare. It's believable. I don't know what to say. I expect nothing. I don't know. I don't know what to say without words. Believe me.
You say it's been a nightmare. What has the last couple of weeks been like for you personally?
I don't know. The last year, not last couple of weeks. I can tell you that I didn't sleep two times in a row in the same bed. I'm just driving from America, Italy, England, Leeds, London, lawyers. A lot of things that really made me think, what am I doing here? But now I engage myself. I cannot walk out because I've done nothing wrong, and I'm here to face all the problems. But I think that something strange is happening there, because from the beginning, I was assured that everything was all right. If not, why should I put that money on Leeds, buy a house in Leeds, and go to work in Leeds? Because I have nothing to do. So that means that something strange is gone. I'm not a kid, you know, I got 57 years old. So what's happened? I talk now lately with the people from the consortium from Leeds, the guys, McFarnell, the people, that they seem nice. They understood finally that I am a good person, and they are happy to fight with me for Leeds, because now the problem, the big problem, and that Leeds is losing a lot of games. It's got to program next year. They're going to say something to the supporters. And the supporters, the fans, in this moment, they're the very one they are being really hurt and no respect. That's the big main problem. That feeling of the people that it's no respect. I don't really understand what I'm doing. I don't understand what's going on. I hope that everything is going to be all right, that they let me run the club the way I know. Seriously, I show the people who I am.
Massimo, you are appealing a conviction, though, for not paying tax on a yacht in Italy. Can you understand why the Football League have initially banned you?
Can I understand why they wait 3 months to wait? I could not go to the trial because there is a strike in Italy of the lawyers, already 3 months going on. The 25th of February, when was the trial, I could say that our lawyers, they were in strike, like all the other lawyers in Italy, and move the sentence 2 years. We went, we stopped the strike from a lawyer, we went to the charge, we appealed not guilty because I'm not guilty, and we asked straight away the sentence because we were waiting a positive sentence. But the league, they never said they were waiting the sentence. They told us they were waiting the 13th of February, the board meeting of the league, to decide. They didn't decide. They waited the 18th of February to come out the sentence that apparently he comes out guilty. But the Italian law from the English law is completely different, because the first sentence, first grade in Italy, there's one of the third grade, is just run from one single charge. It's not like in England with the jury. It's a very deep and serious, let's say, trial. In Italy, the first grade is just a warming up. Yes. You have to play guilty in three grades. It's not nice what I'm telling you, because I thought I was going to be not guilty. But why should I defend myself publicly? Just one thing I want to tell you. That's a boat that we bought with my friend in America.
This is the yacht that you didn't pay the tax on, yeah?
From American company.
Yeah.
Why should I pay the tax in America, in USA, pay the VAT in America, bring the boat in Italy from America, and save £180,000 of VAT, that's Italian IVA, they call. So why should I? I'm a thief. Why? If I do something bad like that to save £180,000, every month I can buy a new yacht with the money that we put in in Leeds to pay the wages. Why should I go around in my country to save the VAT? It's not true. It's not true. I'm not guilty. I'm not guilty.
Massimo,
and I'm here to defend my honorability. And that's excuse, I think, to get away, to don't let me take the Leeds. But I never fight with anyone to buy Leeds. When I bought the Leeds, I bought it. And nobody, there were people 1 year dealing with Jeff Page, and they never bought it. I went there, I bought Leeds.
Massimo, let's talk about Leeds. Massimo,
everybody's got money talking, but who's got to buy Leeds?
Massimo,
someone comes out, take the money out, and take Leeds tomorrow. I'll go away.
While you're on, can we just ask you about Leeds? Just how much money have you personally put into the club so far? And will you be putting any more money into the club while you are in this state of... what's happening.
I think it's very impolite, a very low... let's say, sorry, my name, low profile, talking about amount of money. I just tell you something. That between the share that we pay, I don't pay, the company that I present pay, and the money in Leeds, we are over £14 million. So
14 million pounds, just to be clear.
Just between Leeds and the shares. So I'm telling you that I'm a guy that I want to just save £180,000 and €100,000 from the VAT in Italy. Come on. I don't believe that I'm so stupid. I should have played guilty for stupidity, not because I just tried to pay tax. That's my point of view. But it's the money.
Massimo, when do you think that the Leeds players, when do you think the players will get the rest of last month's wages? There is still a lot of uncertainty.
I just can tell you one thing. Soon as I've been accepted, I cannot pay now, after to not be accepted. I represent a company, SPA. I cannot throw money knowing that it never comes back. It's not my money. I am the manager of one company. I have to respect the rules. I'm just waiting to do it. The player leads. They know that they're going to be paid because the player they are going to be paid. But the big problem is what damage has happened to Leeds. They're losing a lot of games for a lot of reasons. It went not to the playoff. He has to make other 4 or 6 points to keep the championship. It's going to be shame in public, this club, with talking about administration, bankrupt. Come on, that's really bad. Which the reason?
Massimo,
people is not stupid.
Massimo, finally on this point, what is your message to the Football League tonight, and when do you hope you will find out whether your appeal has been successful or not?
Something. The message to the Football League is that they should be clear to look after the clubs that they represent in the proper way. I don't think they are doing the interest of the clubs. I don't think they're doing the right thing. I really feel bad, and I don't want to show it that way. I don't think that they're wrong. They're doing the right thing. They're hurting Leeds, not Massimo Cellino, very deeply.
Massimo Cellino over in Italy. Really appreciate your time coming on here in Sky Sports News this evening. Thanks so much indeed.
Sorry, guys. I hope to improve my English in the future. Sorry.
Your English is excellent, Massimo. I'm sure we'll be in touch. Thanks very much for your time.